The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship.
Guy looks eager to add some gold around his waist. Let's see if he can do it. The adrenaline running through these two right now has to be at an all-time high. Show us what that reason is.
A lot of whispers backstage about whether or not this guy has what it takes to get the job done here tonight.
Of talking about it, we are finally here to put an end to the dispute of who is better. Cole, it looks like we're going to get this thing started with a friendly handshake.
Oh, come on. Talk about disrespect.
Oh, what about
he paid, well, he paid for it. He deserved that.
He slapped the taste right out of his mouth. Here we go.
And
this is
going to
be good.
Looks like we're in for some fireworks. He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Just making his presence felt there. Guys, let's quickly discuss the champion. The champ has been here before. What do you expect from him in his title defense?
That's a proud champion, Michael, for sure. But there's also a hungry challenger in that ring. And I have no idea which way this one's going to go.
I know one thing. Nobody cares what you've done in the past, even if you are the champion.
Here this evening.
And that was awesome. Oh, man, that elbow will knock you silly. Finn Balor making a statement as we speak.
He may be trying to systematically chop his opponent down, starting at the bottom. Things not looking great for Finn Balor.
You can bet he's not going to let this golden opportunity slip so easily.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
Well said, John. And now's the great counter.
Two. Look at Finn Balor here. He gets out of trouble there. Discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Well, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Six.
We're seven. Up to seven. Oh, this will bring everybody to...
Oh, good God, the announce table is shattered, and both of these superstars are laid out.
Time. I've never seen anything like it. Nice. Let's do this inside the ring.
And the referee starts his 10 count.
Hey, this thing could end in the count out.
One.
Here we go. Back inside the ring.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
That tough chin is being put to the test here. A textbook suplex. The champ to that top turnbuckle.
What's he got in mind?
Putting his leaping skills on display here. Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Here we go.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Brutal and very, very painful for these guys.
And he drops the leg across his opponent. Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Two.
call your friends, let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
You're right about that. Cole, call your one friend.
First time for everything, I guess. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
The champ, just one step quicker.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Let's not forget, this is for the WWE Championship.
How could we ever forget that? WWE title on the line. This is the biggest match there is. Come on, let's do this thing.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
What's he got in mind? Incoming!
What makes a man even want to take a gamble like that, Ken?
How should I know? I'm scared of heights. One more time for everyone at home.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Here we go. Two. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
The body's taking some abuse here, but nothing that can't be shaken off.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
The champ counters, and you see the result.
Folks, if you want to learn about Raw's most tumultuous period, be sure to check out the Monday Night War on WWE Network.
The champ, just one step quicker.
When he gets going like this, there are...
Here's the pin, title on the line.
And that title may change hands. Look at this, he's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
This could do it.
Maybe it.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
What's he got in mind? Look at this hang time.
Incredible. Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
A clubbing blow.
See what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Now that is just dangerous.
No kidding. He doesn't want to win this one outside the ring.
Because he's a pro king, he wants to get it done inside. Could this be it?
I think so. Just got laid out. Takes to the air.
Wow.
One,
And the shoulder's up. It's only two. My God, what's it going to take?
I don't know. I can't believe this, Michael. It's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight.
A singles title doesn't gain you instant entry into the Hall of Fame, but it sure gets you a whole heck of a lot closer. Can he score the pin?
One, two.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
How does Finn Balor come back from this brutal beatdown? The challenger is starting to feel the pressure of this high-profile championship match.
You said it, and he does not want to let his opponent gain some steam here and start to get the upper hand.
Win or lose, I can assure you that he's going to walk out of here with his pride intact, Cole. That's what happens when you give it absolutely everything you have. That's what I did in every one of my matches.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout.
Watch it!
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
Absorb so much of that. There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Two.
Got to be careful not to take on too much more damage here.
And we see it one more time.
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
Well, I can't look. How much damage incoming? He's in full-on attack mode now.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
One, two.
You better not stay out here too long. The referee's going to count him out.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will get everything they have to win here tonight.
Oh, that goes without saying, Cole. The WWE Championship, it's what it's all about here in the WWE. Every superstar wants to be the champion, and tonight's match is no exception. He's spending more time outside the ring than in it.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
The damage has been done.
The champ counters, and you see the result.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe. How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
Oh, I think this man means business.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
He saw that one coming.
A statement as we speak.
Adding insult to potential injury there.
Finn Balor going high risk.
Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
Looks as though the champ has run out of gas.
Wow, here we see it from this angle.
One.
He's going for it all.
This could be it. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. One more time for everyone at home.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be? The frequency of this move is becoming deliberate at this point, to say the least.
No kidding. Over and over and over again. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
When this guy's on, look out. Need to get a new identification photo taken after this one's over.
You're not kidding. After this one's over, his own mother won't recognize him.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
You're right. A championship opportunity doesn't come around all that often. You got to make the best of it.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. Back into the ring now.
Oh, you can't take many more shots to the face like that.
Yeah, this guy's never going to look the same.
He's trying to mangle his face here. I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count. You're watching Raw, the longest running weekly episodic television program in history.
Heads up! I'm not sure, but with a miss like that, I'm wondering if he has something in his eye.
Terrific reversal by Finn Balor. First time for everything, I guess. And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
He hits the drop kick from an incredible vertical leap.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from up there. To take a chance like that, do you know how badly he must want to win this? Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King, but I still don't see him.
No!
It hurts just watching it again.
Ouch.
This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
Again, this one's for the most coveted prize in sports entertainment, the WWE Championship.
Oh, that's what it's all about, the WWE Championship. Every superstar that climbs in the ring, in the back of his mind, dreams of one day being the WWE Champion. So let's get it on. Let's see who can fulfill and live their dream. Uh-oh, big move coming.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on. Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Not this.
He's looking at it again. The finality of this environment is so apparent, King.
I don't know about that, but this area is so, so dangerous.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring. This doesn't end in the count out. Well, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel. used to cause massive damage. One more time for everyone at home.
Two.
Here we go, back inside the ring.
Three.
Heads up.
What makes a man even want to take a gamble like that, King?
How should I know? I'm scared of heights.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Two.
That move did it. Now this has gone way past the point of insults and gone right to humiliation.
That's right. That was humiliating.
Finn Balor going high risk.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
That'll put your lights out quick.
The strike finds its target. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Oh.
Trying to put him away. I'm not sure I can watch this.
How do these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage. Getting back into the ring now.
Here's the pin, title on the line.
And that title may change hands. Wow, he's still down after that.
Was a costly misstep.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying. Oh, look at the emotion. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Shoulders down, this could be it.
Count, ref, count.
Two, three.
Unbelievable. This singles match is over.
Victory here tonight. Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.
An incredible match and a big, big victory. Great effort from both these guys, Cole. I'm willing to bet this is the last time we see them square off.
And that'll do it here.